Welcome back to Success Care 24 as an initiative of Bhadraj Academy. I hope you guys are doing well. You guys are doing your preparation well. So guys, today I'm going to discuss a very important topic in geography. There's a current affairs in geography that we have been through the cyclone or typhoon, you can say, Typhoon Yagi. This is a very popular and devastating typhoon going on in Southeast Asia region. So see guys, the current context is that this typhoon has affected the Southeast Asian countries, okay? So see, this is the Typhoon Yagi. It has affected the Southeast Asian countries like Philippines, China, Laos, Myanmar, Thailand and particularly Vietnam. So if you will see the map, the global map, you will see that these countries fall into the Southeast Asian region. So yahan pe ye jo cyclone aaya, isne ye countries ko bahut hi zyada impact kiya, especially Vietnam. And it is the strongest tropical cyclone in Asia till September 2024. So tropical cyclone may say till 2024, it is considered as the strongest among all and the second most powerful globally after hurricane. And this hurricane, you can see here, Hurricane Beryl, that was occurred in Atlantic Ocean, and this typhoon, it occurred in the Southeast Asian region. So it is powerful tropical cyclone till September 2024, and this is the strongest one, and Beryl is the powerful one. Typhoon, cyclone kya hota hai, hum log dekhenge ye, but for us now, the current context is that Typhoon Yagi has occurred in the Southeast Asian region, affecting the Southeast Asian countries, and abhi tak ka ye sabse zyada strongest tropical cyclone hai. And hamare India ka kya contribution hai ye devastation mein? India have launched this operation Sadhva. Operation Sadhva is launched by India to help these countries in their devastation, to provide aid and urgent supplies to Vietnam, Laos and Myanmar. So hamare India ne ye operation launch kiya hai, Operation Sadhva, to provide help and aid to these countries. These countries are Vietnam, Laos and Myanmar. So agar current context pe question aayega, Sadhva operation is launched by which country, you will say India. It is related to your Typhoon Yagi. Okay, next slide pe abhi hum log dekhenge the other important points about a cyclone. Cyclone kya hota hai guys? This is the inward circulation of the wind. This is the inward circulation of the wind around a low pressure area. Around the low pressure, we all know that the wind moves from high pressure to low pressure. Wind ka circulation jo hai, hum logo ne geography mein ye dekha hai ki wind ka circulation hamesha high pressure to low pressure hota hai. Aur jo cyclones ka jo center wala area hota hai, it is a low pressure area jiske around mein ye wind ka circulation hota hai. Cyclone jo hai wo northern hemisphere mein, this is the northern hemisphere, this is the southern hemisphere. Northern hemisphere mein cyclone ka jo movement hai, it is anti-clockwise. Okay, anti-clockwise movement in northern hemisphere and it is clockwise in the southern hemisphere. The movement of the cyclonic winds is anti-clockwise in the northern hemisphere and clockwise in the southern hemisphere. It's a very important concept. Kabhi kabhi questions pe directly bhi questions pooch diya jata hai exam mein ke anti clockwise kaun sa hemisphere mein hai, clockwise kaun sa hemisphere mein hai. That is why you should know this. And classification, if you will see, there are two types of cyclones, mainly tropical cyclones and temperate cyclones, ya fir usko aap log extra tropical cyclone bhi bol sakte ho. बिकॉज यहाँ पे क्या होता है, ट्रॉपिकल साइक्लोन का अगर आप लोग डेफिनेशन देखोगे, दैट विल बी ऑकरिंग इन बिटवीन द ट्रॉपिक ऑफ कैंसर एंड द ट्रॉपिक ऑफ कैप्रिकॉन. ट्रॉपिक ऑफ कैंसर एंड कैप्रिकॉन के बीच का जो साइक्लोन्स होगा, दैट विल बी योर ट्रॉपिकल साइक्लोन्स. एंड अगर वो पोलर वाला रीजन पे होगा, एक्स्ट्रा ट्रॉपिकल साइक्लोन, और यू कैन से दैट एज temperate cyclone. Okay, so this is the definition of this tropical cyclone and extra tropical or temperate cyclones, you can say. Acha abhi jo hum log name dekh rahe, Typhoon Yagi, last time also we saw cyclone Feni, and then aur bhi bahut sara important cyclones tha. Nomenclature kaise hota hai, cyclones ka name kaise diya jata hai, and all that body is responsible, World Meteorological Organization. World Meteorological Organization is responsible for the naming of this cyclone, कौन सा cyclone को कौन सा नाम दिया जाएगा. And actually the countries, जो भी उस region में fall होता है, वो countries actually decide करते हैं name, and then that will be approved by the organization. साइक्लोन को हम लोग अलग अलग नाम से जाने जाते हैं अलग अलग रीजंस में. ओके, लाइक हरिकेन आपका अटलांटिक वाला ओशन के आसपास का जो भी आपका साइक्लोन आएगा दैट विल बी कॉल्ड एज हरिकेन. वेस्टर्न पैसिफिक एंड साउथ चाइना सी के आसपास अगर कोई आएगा दैट विल बी कॉल्ड एज टाइफून. लाइक वी हैव सीन दिस टाइफून यागी, वो साउथ चाइना सी साउथ ईस्ट एशियन रीजन में आया है ना, तो वी आर कॉलिंग इट एज टाइफून. देन विली 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 विल बी ऑस्ट्रेलिया का वेस्टर्न वाला साइड में अगर आएगा दैट विल बी कॉल्ड एज विली विली. एंड साइक्लोन अगर आपका इंडियन ओशन के आसपास वाला एरिया में आएगा देन दैट विल बी कॉल्ड एज साइक्लोन. सो दिस आर सम ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स अबाउट द साइक्लोन. अगर आप करंट अफेयर्स पे ये देख रहे हैं कि टाइफून यागी हैज ऑकर्ड इन द साउथ ईस्ट एशियन रीजन अफेक्टिंग द साउथ ईस्ट एशियन कंट्रीज एंड यू हैव टू गो थ्रू द बैकअप आई मीन बैकग्राउंड जो स्टैटिक वाला पार्ट हो जाता है. करंट अफेयर्स प्लस यू नो स्टैटिक वाला पार्ट को अगर आप लिंक करके पढ़ोगे दैट बिकम्स ईजी फॉर यू इन द प्रिपरेशन. सो दिस आर सम ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स अबाउट द साइक्लोन एंड करंट कॉन्टेक्स्ट इज दैट टाइफून यागी हैव affected our Southeast Asian region. Okay, so guys, this all for today's topic. Topic wahi tha ke cyclone ka background and typhoon Yagi. And our new batch will be starting from 26th of September, especially for railways NTPC and SSC banking and railways. 26th September se start hone wala hai. For any inquiries or for further information, you can contact in this number 7896386115. Okay, so thank you very much.